I haven't seen anyone this good in Torch City before.
Have you heard? Farrell, the downtown boss, got dismantled by a rabbit. He got totally written off and was dragged off to the scrapyard. Maybe that rabbit has something to do with a power outage here.
Ah, no need to work ourselves into a panic. Farrell and his pals keep bragging about how big they are, but they're just a bunch of wimps. Our boss is a real fighter.
The boss doesn't care if we live or die. They say that the rabbit has a big iron fist on his back. He's no walkover either. The two of us are screwed if he comes here.
What do you take the power station for? It has the Legion's most powerful defenses. Nothing can get through. Just shut up and open the valve. Everyone's waiting for the power to come back on.
What a nerve-wracking sound. Must have been the mechanical monster that Master Wu mentioned.
Thank you. Warning! Unauthorized biological organism detected. Executing termination protocol.
Got it. Better head back to Torch Tower now.
Thank you.
I should be able to use the transformer drill to ride the updraft up there.
Diagnostic for me. My voltage keeps fluctuating.
Are you sure? We just started. How have you already lost so much power?
It's nerves. That rabbit furball gave the mechanical core the smackdown. We're the only ones left at the power station. Do you think we might be unlucky enough to run into him?
Don't worry. If something goes wrong, just use the teleporter to escape. I'm out of here.
If the Iron Dogs wanted to use it to escape, the machine should lead to the surface. I don't know where this machine will teleport me. Try it again next time.